Viruses were first crystallized and isolated by Ivanovsky and Baden, W.M. Stanley and Smith. C. Stanley is the correct answer. Stanley crystallized tobacco mosaic virus into crystals in 1935. It is a character of non-living nature.